to high school state championships. Lapwai looking to right the wrong of last year and win their third 1A state title in 4 years against last year's champs Lakeside. And folks, Idaho's leading scorer Kase Wynott was not about to let last year happen again. Wynott scored early and often. He had 46 points in this one, and Lapwai does the job. The Wildcats knock off Lakeside 67-54 to win the state championship. It is now off to Utah State for Wynott as he goes out on top.